Arjun Kapoor and Alia Bhatt star Attu states has joined the Rs 100 crore club, said to have been made on a budget of approximately Rs 45 crore. Two states released in over 2,000 screens in India April 18. The news about film touching Rs 100 crore mark was given by trade analyst Taran Adarsh on Twitter Monday. Two states hits a ton, crosses Rs 100 crore mark, Rs 102.13 crore net, super hit. Co-produced by Karan Johar and Sajid Nadiadwala, distributed by UTV Motion Pictures and directed by Abhishek Verman, Two States is based on a bestseller by author Chetan Bhagat. The movie is about two states, different cultures and families and one love story. It also stars Ronit Roy and Amrita Singh. IANS Report.